All right, let's discuss a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluckin Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move. Sending the relevant coordinates to you. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluckin Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory.
Howdy, Grant.
Why don't I fall through later and show you? Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
I need to order more pre-cut 2x4s for my dojo.
or anything else for that matter. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll in right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded. Keep going. I'll make sure there's no retaliation from